the hotel. And I looked out, and I saw this gorgeous blonde walking through the lobby. So, and she had, and I knew that. We used to hang out there because that there was always a good supply of young ladies that walked through there. But
you can delete that part.
So anyway.
Or you recording it.
So is my mom.
So anyway, I went. I followed, because I knew the lay of the land. So anyway, I followed this gorgeous blonde across the lobby into a bank of elevators, and she said, "What floor would you like?" And
I knew
that she was with Air Canada, so they always stayed on floor 3. So I said, "I'm going to floor 3, or I'm going to floor 5." That's what she said, and that's where they were. And she said, "Well, there's a problem here because the elevator only goes to 3. So anyway, that wasn't the smoothest move I had. So then I came back down.
I think I told you to walk across.
So then I came back downstairs, and I got hold of the doorman, and I said, "Did you see that blonde that walked through here?" And he said, "Yeah." And I said, "When she checks out, find out her name and address." And I gave him $5.
That was big time.
Yeah, that was, maybe I gave him $2, but anyway. So about 2 days later, he called me, and he said, "Hey, I got the name and address, and it's this, here's her name, and here's where she's staying." And I said, "Thanks very much." So then I phoned Jean, and I said, "Hi, I'm Brian Knight, and this was a total flyer on my part. I said, "I'm a friend of Claire Edwards, and she suggested I call you." Turned out that Claire Edwards had been on the same course with Jean and had said, "When you get to Toronto, I'll try and let you meet some people." So it made perfect sense that I would have called.
It was legit.
But how'd you know Claire Edwards?
I knew Claire, and I knew she was, it was a flyer. It wasn't quite totally blind, but it was okay. So anyway, 2 days later, I phoned Jean and said, "Would you like to go out dinner dance?" About dinner dancing or something. So I came, knocked on her door, had a little flower, very proud.